Amorphs. It's Anna. Yes, I did come up with the name. Yay! So it is officially Sagittarius season. Insert fanfare here. I am a Sagittarius. I'm the Sagittarius. Fight me. Okay. Anyway, so my birthday is December 11th, and yeah, so this year I decided that I'm going to do a celebration of me for the entire Sagittarius season, straight into December, or straight out throughout December, seeing as though December is my actual birth month. I'm going to do something nice for myself, purchase something for myself, do something, what is the word that I want? Uplifting for myself, or make myself better in some way, however you want to look at it. But every day, starting the 22nd of November, which was about 2 days ago, straight until December 31st, I will be having a celebration of me. And I'm really excited. So on the 22nd, I took myself out to breakfast. I came up with the idea to do this the day after, so I won't be able to insert any clips or videos of that. However, I did also purchase some items, so I'll be able to open those items, insert a clip of the items, whatever the case may be. Yesterday, which was the 23rd, I bought myself some jewelry. I got 2 pairs of earrings, so I'll be able to, you know, put those in. And then today I got cute and I went and picked up some items for my business. So I took a picture of the box of those items, and you know, this video will be documented, obviously. So henceforth, I will make sure that I document everything that I do in honor of me throughout the rest of the season. So probably sometime in January, the latest, I will post that video. Although I'm thinking it's probably going to end up being more than one video, just because it's probably, if it turns into a shopping spree, which I'm thinking is going to happen, it's going to be a lot of items, and I won't be able to post all of those items in one video because it'll get tedious, and I'll get tired, and I'll get annoyed, and I don't like sitting in one space for too long, and it'll piss me off regardless of how excited I am for the items. It'll annoy me that I'm sitting down doing all of that for so long, so I can't. So I'll probably end up doing a 1, 2, 3 part video. But I'll have them all posted by the end of January, hopefully February the latest, because I want to be able to do a Valentine's Day themed video as well, so it has to be before then. Whether or not that Valentine's Day video will be with someone or just, again, for the love of me, if I do it by myself, that's a really nice title. I have to remember that, for the love of me. Beautiful. Anyway, so that is what we're gonna be doing. Look at my face. I have some breakouts, and I don't know what is happening, because I'm only breaking out where my mask is, and it's, I don't know how, because I stopped wearing the cloth mask. Well, if I do wear the cloth mask, I wear it over disposable masks, which I switch every day. I switch the disposable mask. So I'm not understanding why. Literally, the areas that the mask touch is where my face is breaking out. And everything else is pretty much fine. I have a few little ones up here and stuff, but it's so weird. I don't know. My face isn't... My face has never liked being covered. That's why I never used to wear makeup until now. So that might be a part of it too. I don't know. I'll figure it out. But anyway, what I was going to say is, look at my makeup. I tried to do like a little natural beat today. Hopefully it comes off nice. So anyway, that's it for this video. Just letting y'all know what is coming. I hope you're looking forward to it just as much as I am. Until next time, remember, you are simply perfect just the way you are. Love you, purse. Bye.